research center consists of two domes with a system of underground constructions hidden deep in the rock. Taking into account the secrecy of the research carried out, the center is equipped with a powerful security system, including watchtowers and military patrols.
Then at the initial stages of experiment, the security was enforced with a marine subdivision and a heavy tank. I can't think how these bastards could capture them high and dry. Well, don't want to disappoint you, lads, but it looks like you will face tough opposition. Your key objective is to sneak inside the center, and this is not as easy as it seems. The gates are surely closed, and electronic keys to open them are held by security officers. By and large, you will have a lot of trouble.
Cross the way ahead of you to reach the island.
Be careful, guys. This zone is well guarded. Snipers on towers, Tommy gunners, and much worse could be waiting for you.
Computers.